Nongeye kubifuriza bihe byiza mwebwe mukomeje kubana natwe mukomeje kudukurikira mu makuru n'ibiganiro bitandukanye muri hirya no hino mu Rwanda no hanze y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Twari tugarutse kujya n'itangazo ryari turutse mu biro bya ministeri w'intebe, n'itangazo ryashyiraga abayobozi batandukanye mu myanya itandukanye bikozwe n'umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Perezida Paul Kagame. Bamwe rero muri abayobozi bahawe inshingano muri guverinoma no mu yindi myanya y'ubuyobozi bakaba bagaragaje ishimwe kuri Perezida Paul Kagame wabahaye inshingano nshya, biyemeza gukoresha imbaraga zabo zose mu guteza imbere igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Kuri uyu wa kabiri tariki ya 31/2021 nibwo hakozwe impinduka muri guverinoma no mu yindi myanya itandukanye y'ubuyobozi. Mu mpinduka zakozwe, Dr. Bizimana Jean Damascene wari umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa wa komisiyo y'igihugu yo kurwanya jenoside CNRG yagizwe ministre wa mbere wa ministeri y'ubumwe bw'abanyarwanda, mu gihe Johnson Businge wari umaze imyaka 8 ayobora ministeri y'ubutabera yagizwe ambasaderi w'u Rwanda mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza. Johnson Businge yasimbuye Yamina Karitanyi wari ambasaderi w'u Rwanda mu Bwongereza, we wagizwe umuyobozi mukuru w'ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe mine petrol na gaz RMB. Francis Gatare wa muyobozi wa RMB cyangwa se iki kigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe mine petrol na gaz, we yagizwe umujyanama mukuru wa perezida wa Repubulika mu Congo. Johnson Businge ni umwe mu bahise bashimira umukuru w'igihugu wamuhaye inshingano nshya, amwizeza gukoresha imbaraga yubahiriza inshingano yahawe. Abinyujije ku rubuga rwa Twitter yagize ati: "Nishimiye mbikuye ku mutima nyakubahwa Perezida Paul Kagame ku cyubahiro yampaye cyo guhagararira igihugu cyacu nk'ambasaderi mu bwami bw'Ubwongereza. Niyemeje gutanga imbaraga zanjye zose." Niyo magambo ya Johnson Businge yayanditse mu rurimi rw'Icyongereza, twagerageje rero kuyashyira mu rurimi rw'Ikinyarwanda. Francis Gatari wagizwe umujyanama wa Perezida mu gihugu nawe yishimiye inshingano yahawe, avuga ko azazikorana umurava. Ati: "Nciye bugufi ndashimira nyakubahwa Perezida Paul Kagame ku bw'icyubahiro n'inshingano yampaye zo kuba umujyanama wa Perezida wa Repubulika mu gihugu. Niyemeje gukomeza kwiga no kongera imbaraga mfite intego ati haba kuri Perezida ndetse na guverinoma y'u Rwanda." Yamina Karitanyi wari umaze imyaka 6 ari ambasaderi w'u Rwanda mu Bwongereza yavuze ko ari amahirwe akomeye kuba yahawe inshingano nshya zo kuyobora ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe mine petrol na gaz RMB. Ati: "Murakoze cyane nyakubahwa Perezida ku bw'andi mahirwe mumpaye. Negerezanyije amatsiko gusanga bagenzi banjye muri RMB ngo dushyire mu bikorwa inshingano zacu. Nishimiye kandi byimazeyo ambasade y'u Rwanda, ndashimiye cyane mu Bwongereza n'abanyarwanda bo muri diaspora, ambasaba gukomeza kuzamura ibendera ry'igihugu cy'u Rwanda." Muzindi impinduka zakozwe, Dr. Fidel Ndahayo yagizwe umuyobozi mukuru w'ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe ingufu za atomike. Karalise Munezero agirwa umunyamabanga uhoraho muri ministeri y'umwe bw'abanyarwanda, mu gihe Dr. Mihigo Kalisa Thierry yagizwe umuyobozi ushinzwe ubukungu muri bankuru y'igihugu y'u Rwanda. Izo rero ni impinduka zaraye zikozwe n'umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Mu yandi makuru, ambasaderi Rwakazina Marie Chantal yashyikirije perezida wa Slovenia impapuro zimwemerera guhagararira u Rwanda. Ambasaderi w'u Rwanda muri Slovenia Rwakazina Marie Chantal yashyikirije perezida w'iki gihugu Borut Pahor impapuro zimwemerera guhagararira igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Ni igikorwa cyabaye ku itariki ya 31/2021 nyuma y'umunsi umwe n'ubundi. Ambasaderi Rwakazina ashyikirije kopi z'izi mpapuro umuyobozi ushinzwe ubutwererane muri Minisiteri y'Ubanyamahanga ya Slovenia witwa Missi Natasa Pra. Ambasada Marie Chantal Rwakazina asanzwe anahagarariye u Rwanda mu Suwisi no mu miryango itari ya Leta ikorera muri icyo gihugu. Muri 2019 yahawe inshingano zo guhagararira u Rwanda mu muryango mpuzamahanga w'ubucuruzi World Trade Organization. Slovenia n'u Rwanda isanzwe bifitanye umubano mu bya diplomasi, cyane ko guhera muri 2010 mu Rwanda aribwo rwagize ambasaderi warwo wa mbere muri iki gihugu cya Slovenia. Ambasaderi Rwakazina rero akaba yaje gushyikiriza perezida wa Slovenia witwa Borut Pahor impapuro zimwemerera guhagararira u Rwanda cyangwa se guhagararira inyungu z'u Rwanda muri iki gihugu cya Slovenia. Muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, mu rugo rwa jenerali wahoze ari inshuti ya Kabila hasanzwe intwaro za Kwira Batayo nk'uko aya makuru yabivuze. Mu rugo rwahoze rutuyemo n'umwe mu basirikare bakuru muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, jenerali John Numbi, habonetse imbunda n'izindi ntwaro zikomeye cyane zakoreshwa na Batayo. RFI Radio Mpuzamahanga y'Abafaransa yatangaje ko hari ab'imbere mu gisirikare ngo bayihaye makuru ko aho numbi yahoze atuye mu gihe wa Kinshasa habonetse intwaro nyinshi cyane. Hahise rero hitabazwa ubutabera kugira ngo utange uruhushya izo ntwaro zisubizwe maboko ya leta. General Numbi wahunze igihugu yahoze ari umwe mu basirikare bakomeye cyane b'inkora mutima za Joseph Kabila wari president. Numbi yahoze ari umugenzuzi mukuru mu gisirikare cya Congo. Numbi ashinjwa uruhare mu rupfu rw'impirimbanyi ebyiri z'uburenganzira bwa muntu ziciwe muri Congo muri 2010. Yahunze igihugu nyuma y'uko atangiye iperereza ku bagize uruhare mu rupfu rw'izo mpirimbanyi. Mu nzu ye rero yahoze atuyemo i Kinshasa, inzego z'umutekano zahasanze imodoka za gisirikare ebyiri, iza polisi, imbunda nto ninini n'ibindi bitandukanye byifashishwa n'igisirikare cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo. Muri Afurika y'Epfo, Jacob Zuma akaba yanze gusuzumwa n'abaganga batanzwe n'urukiko. Jacob Zuma ahoze ari perezida wa Afurika y'Epfo yanze gusuzumwa n'abaganga batanzwe n'urukiko nyuma yo kutizera ibijyanye n'uburwayi bwe. Ubusanzwe kuva Jacob Zuma yafatwa n'uburwayi yitabwagaho n'abaganga b'abasirikare nk'uko bigenda no ku bandi bantu bose bahoze bayobora Afurika y'Epfo. Makuru dukesha BBC avuga ko aba baganga b'abasirikare ngo baje gushyikiriza raporo y'ibanga urukiko bagaragaza ko uburwayi bwa Jacob Zuma buhagaze. Urukiko rwafashe icyemezo cyo gushyiraho abaganga barwo bwite kugira ngo basuzume Jacob Zuma, ariko we arabyanga ahubwo ashinja urukiko kutemera ibigaragazwa n'abaganga be. Umuvugizi w'umuryango uyu mugabo yashinze uzwi nka Zuma Foundation, Muzwanele Manyi yabwiye urukiko ko Zuma arambiwe gufatwa nk'umuntu wirwaza. Zuma yajyanywe mu bitaro nyuma y'iminsi ine atawe muri yombi, ndetse ku itariki ya 14 Kanama 2021 yaje kubagwa. Zuma yakatiwe gufunga amezi 15 nyuma yo guhamwa n'icyaha cyo gusuzugura urukiko.
Amakuru yo mu karere ka Afurika y'ibiyaga binini tuyatangurire kuyerekeye u Rwanda. Ku munsi wa mbere sentare yungururizwamo imanza y'i Paris mu Bufaransa yafashe ingingo yo kutakira ibyasabwe n'umufasha w'uwahoze arongoye u Rwanda Madame Agathe Habyarimana vyo kureka gukurikiranwa mu masentare ikekwa kuba yaragize uruhara muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda. Uwunganira mu mategeko Madame Habyarimana Philippe Lak yavuganye na mugenzi wacu Venice Nshimiyimana ari Londres mu Bwongereza amubwira ko bategekanya kunguruza urubanza.
Vous savez, je suis pas vraiment surpris de ce que la justice française
umva ntabwo rwose bintangaje ko ubutabera bw'u Faransa butinda gufata icyemezo mbona ko gikwiye cyo guhagarika ikurikiranwa mu nkiko rya Madame Habyarimana. Ntabwo bitangaje kubera ko muri iyo dosiye harimo n'uruhare rwa politike kubimureba byose ku giti cye, haba ku kibazo cy'iyanurwa ry'indege, ikibazo cy'impapuro zimuhesha uburenganzira mu Bufaransa, ndetse n'ikibazo cyatanzwe na Collectif de Parti Civil pour le Rwanda. Ibintu byose bireba Madame Habyarimana ni dosiye ya politiki yo mu rwego rwo hejuru, ni dosiye itavugwa ku ruhande rwa Kigali. Muzi ko igihe cyose iyo perezida w'u Rwanda aje mu Bufaransa cyangwa se iyo ahuye na mugenzi we w'u Bufaransa, ntabwo ahwema kwibutsa ikibazo cya Madame Habyarimana nk'uko yabikoze mu kwezi kwa gatanu gushize ubwo yari yaje i Paris. Ibyo byose bizana umwuka utari mwiza, tubivugisha ukuri bituma ubutabera bumera nk'ubwokejwe igitutu, bigatuma ubutabera butinda gufata icyo cyemezo cyo guhagarika ikurikiranwa mu nkiko rya Madame Habyarimana. Ikigaragara n'uko magingo aya nta kirego kigaragara kiri muri dosiye y'uwo nunganira. Ikimenyimenyi ni uko atigeze akurikiranwa kandi nta n'ibizaba vuba. Urukiko rw'ubujurire bwafashe icyemezo ku kibazo cy'imitunganirize y'urubanza, icyemezo tutemeranyaho. Urukiko ruvuga ko rutemera ubusabe bwacu, ntabwo bihindura ikibazo mu mizi. Ikibazo ni uko nta kirego kiri muri dosiye ya Madame Habyarimana, kubera ko ubutabera nibwo bwagombye gufata umwanzuro wo guhagarika ikurikiranwa tutagombye no kubisaba. Siko byagenze, tugiye kongera kohereza ubusabe bushya bukurikije amabwiriza y'urukiko rw'ubujurire rw'i Paris. Ndifuza kubabwira ko hakenewe igihe gusa. Icyemezo cyo guhagarika ikurikiranwa mu nkiko kuri Madame Habyarimana kigafatwa, kubera ko nta kintu kiri muri dosiye, ndemeza ko kizafatwa vuba.
On regarde l'absence d'éléments dans son dossier et c'est quelque chose qui interviendra, j'en suis convaincu, rapidement.
Nukuvuga rero ko mwizeye mudashidikanya ko bitinde bitebuke icyemezo kizafatwa kizaba kinogeye uwo mwunganira mu mategeko.
A
Ugize neza kuvuga ko bitinde bitebuke bizaba. Ikibazo nuko uwo nunganira ari mu zabukuru azuzuza imyaka 80 umwaka utaha hashize imyaka 15 urubanza rutangiye. Hari igihe kigera urubanza rukagomba kurangira nkuko biteganywa n'amasezerano ashyiraho urukiko rw'Uburayi rw'i Strasbourg. Ikigaragara nuko hashize igihe kinini kirenze gikwiye, ni nayo mpamvu twanasabye ko ikurikiranwa rihagarikwa.
Mwaba se mufite umugambi wo kuregera urwo rukiko rw'Uburayi rurengera uburenganzira bwa kiremwa muntu?
Umva magingaya tuzongera tugeze ubusabe ku butabera bw'u Faransa.